As the stylists surround our lives with functional forms of beauty, so they surround themselves in an atmosphere of aesthetic challenge. For the studio of design is an inspiration in itself, where men and women, representing a variety of talents, join their efforts and materialize their dreams. To give us a better understanding of the basic elements which go to make up the American look, let us look at an example of how styles and designs are created and developed. Working in an artistic atmosphere, men and women of taste and imagination come together to take on the task of creating a design which will express the American look. To every stylist, engineer, draftsman, and clay modeler, as well as the specialists on color, fabrics, and metals, the creation of a new design is a complex process and a tremendous challenge worthy of their most exhaustive effort. And because the newest designs must be kept confidential until just the right moment, the stylists work in rooms that are constantly locked.